and he has reviewed.
Okay, Murray, there's a spike when the ball next to the glove. Murray, you need to reverse your original decision.
A new
day
and new fortunes for Tim Payne. Wondered how long it would be. It's a license for Broad, and he's planted it straight into the crowd. Straight up in the air. Hazelwood is round from long on or mid on and takes a good catch. And Australia will need 399 to win.
That'll help. That will help. Build the confidence. That's all now, Shane. Stump out of the ground. Broad at his best.
Edged. Yeah, it's gone.
It started with Broad against Warner. And Warner's series finishes in the same way. All over him like a rash.
That's lovely. Even Steve Smith might hit that before.
Well, that swung back in and he's timed it as he does. Another despairing dive from Jofra Archer comes to naught.
Oh! Yeah, and they like it. Leach likes it, Bairstow likes it.
I made my decision. My decision is out.
Terrific, just overtakes and expecting it to come back and it just stays on its line. Oh, what a catch! All the clans, they'll be absolutely thrilled. That's a golden ticket. That's the joy of the plan.
One bounce, two bounces, and four over the onside. Has been so very, very good in that slip position. Oh no. It's a wicket that will not be registered in the scorebook.
Got it through. Got through before.
This is a good pace pitch. Get yourself in and score runs. Would you believe it? What a change, Jordan. Why don't you hit it?
Beautiful toss that Tim Payne drives through the offside. Top edge, but a top edge that flies into the crowd.
Ah! Well, he's given it. All the umpire had to decide, did it pitch in line, and it did. Lovely drive. Considering he's been peppered, the stride into the ball was perfect.
It's lobbed in the air, it's gone over the top of Gully.
That is a tremendous Ashes 100 from Matthew Wade. Fourth Test match 100 for him, a second in the Ashes. And down this time. Stokes has slipped, tried to palm it up. Yeah! An edge in and like it, as does Murray Rasmus. And the feather through to Bairstow, just carrying. Yeah! Bump ball or not? No, it's not. Wade reviews.
Clearly ball bat hit the ground and there's a flat line when the ball passes the bat.
Joe Root. It sneaks past the outside edge. Bairstow does the rest. And that ends an excellent innings from Matthew Wade.
Yeah! Got it. Well, that change of field has done it. England are now one wicket away from claiming this final game.
Yeah!
That's it. That finishes the game off. Root
close again. This time it's a diving catch that means that England have taken this final match of this Ashes series. It squares the series to all.